And so to fight for the majority of New Mexicans and what they are demanding of their elected officials is not politics. It's doing the people's business. And I intend to continue to do so.